Hello people, welcome to Strength India Movement. In this video, I will be talking about the sleeping posture, how to sleep and how not to sleep. Improper sleeping posture causes chronic neck and back pain. In my practice, I at least see 2 to 3 people with a similar problem. So I would like to share the do's and don'ts of the right sleeping posture. Let's start with the don'ts in context with the sleeping posture. Number one, don't sleep on your abdomen. That is, don't lie on your tummy. The more you lie on your tummy, there is increased stress on your spinal column. Number two, don't sleep on your arm, as this causes compression of vital structures like nerves and blood vessels in your arm. Number three, when you wake up from bed, don't crunch yourself out of bed. You know, there is a specific way to get out of bed. I will be talking about that to you. Don't crunch. Don't crunch your midsection and get up, as this causes 300% increase in your disc pressure. So now let's look at the do's and what should be done to sleep right. Number one, side lying position is the best position for your spine. As you lie on your sides, make sure your neck and hip is centered. Number two, the second best position to sleep is sleeping on your back with pillows under your knees. And why pillows under your knees? It restores the natural arch of your back and reduces the pressure on your lower back and the disc. When you wake up from bed, turn to your side first, slide your knees and legs down, and then get up from bed. Never crunch yourself out of the bed. Always try to roll yourself out of the bed. Please follow these instructions when you wake up from bed and sleep the right way, as it decreases the pressure on the spinal column and the nerves. Have a good day.